Good morning, good afternoon, good night, wherever you're watching this from. Welcome to Assam Live. This is Assam Sports. This is the Super Sunday edition of Assam Sports, where all roads are leading to Old Trafford on this cloudy, rainy Sunday. It is the calm before the storm. I call it the calm before the storm because we are anticipating a rain of goals on this Super Sunday. Thank you for tuning in to Assam Sports. The clouds are gray. It might be doom and gloom for Manchester United. They have to provide a stellar performance against an Arsenal who is gunning. The Arsenal who is gunning to win the Premier League this season. It is a match made in heaven. If Manchester United, per their last performance, a disappointing, deplorable, shameful performance with Crystal Palace, they were walloped 4-0. If they put up a similar performance against a very informed Arsenal, oh la la, I anticipate a rain of goals. Manchester United is locking horn against Mikel Arteta's Arsenal. Eric Ten Hag's job is on the line. A weekend full of action and exhilaration. And if there's a running line that has cut through all the games that have went down so far, from the relegation battle where Tottenham Hotspur put a dagger in the heart of Vincent Kompany's Burnley, beating them 2-1, securing their relegation. Sheffield United have also been relegated between Luton Town and Nottingham Forest. Nottingham Forest look like they are projecting towards the up the ladder with their performance against Chelsea that we are going to talk about. Chelsea beat Nottingham Forest 3-2. But like I said, the underlining team this weekend has been the difference maker. And in that game, Cole Palmer and Reece James became the difference makers. Like I keep saying, that this Chelsea team without Cole Palmer, and now we thank God Reece James is back. As a Chelsea fan, I'm still not impressed. And we're going to talk more about Chelsea on tomorrow's edition of Assam Sports. This is the Super Sunday edition. Thank you for tuning in to Assam Sports, where all roads are leading to Old Trafford. The race for the Premier League is going to be the decider. Which team has the better difference makers? Man City, a team stacked with different makers. They were in action this weekend as well. They beat a very strong Fulham team at Craven Cottage. They humbled them 4-0 on a day where Kevin De Bruyne, Phil Foden, Erling Haaland were not at their best. Gabriel, the right back, of course, Bernardo Silva. So do you have a difference maker? And I don't think Manchester United this season have provided enough difference makers. Arsenal, if they win this game, they gain closer to the trophy of winning the Premier League. And if they lose to Manchester United, it makes the path easy. For Man City, I think Man City is still the team to beat. They haven't skipped a beat all season. And on days when their talisman like Haaland and De Bruyne and the rest are not on their top form, they find a way to deliver results. Can Manchester United be able to cause an upset at Old Trafford today against Mikel Arteta's Arsenal, who wants to win the Premier League? Man City are flying. They are still the team to beat. And if they win it four times, they would have made history as the only team in the Premier League to do the four-peat, to win the Premier League four times in a season. What a time to be alive. Lots of games are going on. Thank you for tuning in to Assam Sports. Tomorrow we're going to catch on all the games that went down and have a proper evaluation. But today is all roads are leading to Old Trafford. Arsenal against Manchester United at the theater of dreams that has become a theater of nightmares. Will Manchester United be able to rise up to the occasion and provide a stellar performance for their fans against an Arsenal who has everything at stake? This is a do or die situation. If Arsenal fail to win this game, it would be the end of a very, 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 very convincing, astonishing season. They have to win against Manchester United. Manchester United is currently sitting in eighth position. They also want to find some reason to play European football next season. This has to be the one that seals Erik ten Hag's fate as the manager. Is he still going to be the manager next season? These are all questions for the gods on this rainy on this rainy, the calm before the storm. All roads are leading to Old Trafford. Thank you for tuning in to our 7 Sports Super Sunday edition, Manchester United against Arsenal. Like you already know, the forecast 1.0. New Asem Music Collection available on all platforms. More music on the way, yeah? New music is loading. Weather channel coming soon. This is the 7 Sports Super Sunday, Arsenal against Manchester United. Obadante.